演的时候，请大家得二级防护，我这是为了演示，所以穿这个一级。采集的时候，让它放松，然后咱用咱们这个就采烟式的这个烟式的棉签，然后让它捅进肛门，捅进去之后两三厘米，然后转三圈，然后拿出来看有没有颜色改变，有的话插到咱们这管里。
Scientists say data has shown traces of the coronavirus last longer in the digestive tract, so China is using anal swabs to test for COVID-19.
So this is what they meant when they said the pandemic was finally starting to turn around.
Health officials in China are considering using an anal swab method to test for the coronavirus. The bad news is it still has to reach the back of your throat.
With COVID cases soaring, experts warn it's time to double down, as in time to start wearing a double mask. President-elect Joe Biden does it. Mitt Romney double masked during the Capitol insurrection. Tom Cruise also double masked.
Experts say you can double up with a tight weave fabric mask for added protection. Now, Virginia Tech researchers found that doubling up these cloth masks increases the efficacy from 50 to 75%. A three-layer mask could block up to 90% of the particles.
So if you have a physical covering with one layer, you put another layer on, it just makes common sense that it likely would be more effective. And that's the reason why you see people either double masking or doing a version of an N95.
We all wear our masks, and we hope that most people are wearing their masks. But now we're hearing we should wear two. Where do you stand on that? If I go to the grocery store, do I wear two? Do I wear three? Is it safer to wear eight? Where does it stop?
Well, no, the discussion is changing, not the goalpost. So the CDC doesn't officially recommend wearing double masks.
Okay.
What we're trying to do is to get individuals who are not wearing masks to wear masks.
Wouldn't it just be safer at this point for people just to stop breathing entirely? You wouldn't get COVID. You get the impression that's kind of where Tony Fauci may be a few months from now.
People should not be walking around with masks. You're sure of it, because people are listening really closely to this.
Right now, people should not be walking. There's no reason to be walking around with a mask. When you're in the middle of an outbreak, wearing a mask might make people feel a little bit better, and it might even block a droplet, but it's not providing the perfect protection that people think that it is.
As the information changes, then you have to be flexible enough and humble enough to be able to change how you think about things. And I think, one of the important things that we're emphasizing right now that really evolved from a situation that did change is our insistence now on wearing masks.